You have probably heard of the TV show The Bachelor. Well, this is The Bachelor for gays. For the first time ever, a nationwide search is being launched for the most eligible gay bachelor. Robert Lyles tells us that the search begins tonight in San Francisco. Robert?
Well, can you kind of start at this story? We've heard about the newlywed game and the dating game, and more recently both The Bachelor and The Bachelorette. And in that time, well, the gay community has felt a little bit left out in the hunt for the perfect partner. That is, until tonight. In the city by the bay, you can find virtually everything. Four-star restaurants and people more colorful than the rainbow. But apparently what you can't find is a good man.
I know a lot of people who complain a lot about how it's hard to find a man in San Francisco.
She's one of those complaining, but Jana Luft admits she's in a relationship drought, not because there's a dearth of straight men. Instead,
I would say because the men who are straight in San Francisco aren't so proactive about talking to the women.
Quality guys are apparently not being served up for the gay community either.
People work, they have their jobs, but they really don't know where to look for, you know, somebody to spend time with.
So tonight, the gay community is coming out. Borrowing a page from the straight world, MyPartner.com is launching the first ever hunt for the hottest gay bachelor. And of course, the manhunt starts right here in San Francisco.
I nominate myself and anybody that really wants to get out there and have a good time.
It's not a joke. Starting tonight at Fluid Ultra Lounge, nominations start right here in the Bay Area. Then it spreads to all 50 states. Ultimately, one man will walk away with the title of America's first ever gay bachelor. Organizers say it's not about sex or a hookup website. This contest is about legitimately finding the ideal mate.
Do you want to meet somebody from a bar, or would you rather meet somebody that's a legitimate person?
Well, unlike the TV shows, the winning bachelor does not choose from a pre-selected group of guys. Instead, he gets $10,000 towards online matchmaking with MyPartner.com. That winning bachelor will be determined in July at gay pride festivals in San Diego. Ken, Dana, back to you.